guys. I'm at Oliver Mill Park. I went to both Oliver Mill and Thomas Memorial Park looking at the herring again. It's a really beautiful day. So while I was down here at Oliver Mill, I was so excited to see three northern water snakes. They are like hiding in these walls. So I'm kind of hoping they'll come back out again. I got just a little bit of footage, but you guys know me. I was super excited to see them. Snakes, but they moved really, really fast into the wall. The wall is super warm with the sun baking on them, so it's a great place for them to warm up and bask in the sun and to hide.